protect people on horses, to longer reach, and also to fight. People with, might not have better skill with swordsmanship, so they give them the spear to keep the person with the sword away, because you got always poking it. And that's pretty much the idea. You don't need this spear. You want to maximize your reach, so your rear end has to be with the back. After the spear, you need to pull. One, two, three. Down to the left, so we're blocking inward, right? One, rotate, in, then back. So step slide, one circle. Go, step slide, two circles. Then three, step two, then step pull. There you go. And watch here, four, five. We're stepping back this time, stepping back, one, with the tip. Okay, spear here, I want to pull it back if I can. Spear, after the spear, pull, move in, and set. Block one, shorten grip. So go all the way back, let it go up all the way, bring it around. Step and swing, bring it across the neck. Grab, step, bring it in the armpit, pull it through the front, pull. Step, bring it back, and turn your grip. One. I'm just gonna pass through it this way. Lean it clear, and while I'm doing it, I hit down with a gripping hand. Then I take the point, and I'm able to stab, whatever. Cover the low, high, everything. From here, there it is, bam. It's the other way. More. I'm not sure where he's sitting, right? He may hit low. So I can bring it in that way, and tip down, whether it's low or high, pass. Get a little thrust with the stick here. What's that gonna allow me? Pull. Just swing it around. There you go. Get stabs in one. Here, you're not gonna go here, where are you gonna bump to?